That's a very complicated question. Not something I can really answer in 1 second. But I will say that I practice both with the clarinet and without the clarinet. And that's very important because you also, aside from just practicing the physical motion and the technique, etc., the physical technique of playing, you have to practice the conception of the music. Because if the music is clear to you, then it's much easier to play. And also it communicates to the audience in a much more personal and also compelling way. Hello everyone. It is my great pleasure to play on Arte TV, and I hope you enjoy the concert very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.